like
I never heard
crying
of
almost.
Oh, you're being
internships
crazy.
Are.
When I tell people I'm a data science major, they think, damn, you're gonna make hella money when you graduate. And I laugh along and say, hopefully. The reality is when I think about graduating, I'm not excited. I'm scared. This year I struggled in my classes, applied to a ton of internships just to have my inbox flooded with rejection, and part of me even regretted choosing this major. But I keep sticking with it and finally found some light. So here's the story of a day in my life as a data science major. I don't have a car in college, so I hired a personal Uber driver to drive me to lunch. Looks like they're here right now. Yes?
I gotta pee.
You're so heavy.
Was that the fee? Was that the payment
what?
For the Uber
no.
drive?
No! The ride down that sidewalk is not equivalent to me giving you a ride.
Well, who's
to
paying like- for lunch right now? Hmm?
Hmm? Oh, you're paying for lunch?
Hmm? Yes.
I didn't know that. Yes. Good enough trade-off then.
Kind of underground, not really that popular. It's called Panda Express. You probably never heard of it. It's like really, because it's really rare. You probably don't have it in your area.
I'm so hungry. It tastes so good.
I remember calling my mom one night, right after I took one of those tech assessments for an internship I was applying for. I completely bombed the tech assessment because I did not know what the hell was going on. I was like, wow, I really don't understand shit about data science. And I was on the phone with my mom at night and I was just crying almost, saying how I don't feel like I belong in this major, that I should have been business or econ. I really thought in that moment I like wasn't gonna get a job and I would never get hired and I would never get an internship and I would never succeed in this major. I'm very dramatic. The reason why I chose data science in the first place is so that I can support my parents. At the end of the day, that trumps everything. I just have to work harder, be more disciplined, maybe learn some SQL for once in your life, Noah. I don't know if all data science majors feel this way, but that's certainly how I feel.
I'm about to head to a study session with my friend. Hopefully we get the entire homework done because it is due tonight. Okay, we gotta go. I'm late. She's waiting for me.
Okay. Internships are a big part of our major. If you get one and you do well, there's a good chance they'll rehire you for a full-time job. And that's kind of the number one way we actually get a job. So in the beginning of this year, I was so motivated to apply. I told myself I was gonna have like 6 different options. Just me being egotistical as I tend to be. There was a period of time where I did an application a day. After a while, the rejection emails came. At first it didn't discourage me, I kept applying, but then they just kept coming. I would only get rejected or ignored. I ended up applying to about 60 internships this summer, which isn't even that much. You see the little note that says, see how you compare against 400 other applicants. And you just know that there's gonna be some kid who's like way smarter and way better than you. I did end up getting one interview and I got even luckier because I got the position. So this summer, I'm gonna be an intern at this place called AI Camp. I'm essentially gonna be a project mentor for students building a data science project. It's not exactly an industry standard internship that will lead to a full-time job afterwards, but it'll still look really good on my resume and I'm just grateful to even have gotten anything. So yeah, if you're applying for internships right now and it's a struggle, I totally feel you and just, I get it.
Meg, he found the chicken.
Driving solo, just swimming through my hands. Hey, I'm the juice.
Prada cause I'm proud of her. Driving in
put her in Prada cause I'm proud of her.
She asked me, do you want? Okay, where's my Prada? She must not play.